understanding why it I should not, you know, be aggressive and angry and aversion very clearly, then it's very good. But if we can't do that, sometimes it works if I can think about some other reasons or some other ways, like excuses in a way. You know, that if I suppose I have a very very genuine like master, a lama, and then, you know, immediately when I get aggressive or angry, and then I think about that lama and said that this lama, you know, told me not to get so much angry and things like that. So therefore, when I can think about that, and when I my attention is kind of diverted to that, sometimes, you know, it gives me a good, you know, time or good effect that I can work, I can let go of the anger. And also, you know, like instructions, good books. If I have a certain instructions or certain books or certain, you know, teachings, that's very impressive or that's very, very true, or that inspires me a lot. When I can think about those also, it helps me.
Tang one today you sana condosandi me but chicken tonabe union condosan aushaya condove chukjum shore today you sana me but the copper shape brought to go as a stack of the green you sana condo me but chicken tonia condosayo dona again a condosar man's bar ten casual dinner and dick dreamido there is a condosan to suit its man's and swears. And Tamatama reduce some social and Lava, Kashway, Digmin the Susan. Did some of the Tanji, Kondoraji, Kondu, Miba Chigit, Kondu Mutu, the Samajib, Kasa, Isan, Dinan, 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 Susan, Kondu Sasar, Mangus, Shavina, and Kondu Sara Chigit, Nuba Dodor, Chigit, Dimatu, Nusana, Miba Chigit, Nuba Tempo, Gurmatuna, Tarris. And Kondo Teladin Leso Sumas. Shema Miba Chigitolia, Kondo Bay, Guinea and Hochibina, and a Kondo Charo, 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 Chin, and Jigarina Magic Chandela, Yunga, Nunjum Tolia, Bea, and others.
Another thing that helps me a lot is not to allow to focus only on one point or one personal incident. Like usually, you know, we get angry about something and then our mind is totally concentrated or focused on that. And then we again and again think, you know, how bad that is and how negative that is, and, you know, so we are only on one point, and then our anger becomes stronger and stronger and stronger, and then we have to do something about that and act something. So instead of focusing on one thing or one point, if we can kind of divert, if we can let our mind feel the same with other things, you know, kind of shift our attention or focus on many things, even with anger. For instance, you know, I'm angry at this point, and then I say, this is also not right, so I'm angry at that, and that is also not right. So my anger can go to many places, then on myself too, and then on. So when that happens, you know, even if on anger, even the concentration or kind of emotion is anger, if I concentrate or focus on so many things that I'm angry about, then somehow my anger becomes kind of less, because it's not solid, it's not, you know, focused on one thing, so it doesn't continue with that. Mm-hmm. So therefore, you know, after some time, you kind of, you know, you are. Your mind is kind of this, you know, there's so many things that you kind of need to be angry about, that you don't need to be too much angry about that particular thing. So therefore, you know, it's very important that we kind of try to shift our focus, the concentration from one point or one person to many other things. And that I find it very useful.
And Umadi Miji 코 가서다지 루 방법이 알았어. 루. 나 루 가셔야지. 그 루 뒤서 가라마니. 오마쇼로 봐. 오마쇼로 뒤서 루 뒤서 가라마니. 가라마니 파자게. 그래서 고베 혼로산. 그러면 루 가셔 동. 동도산 다고 루 상원을 즉 동시에도 산 상원 돌로 봐. 내가 거기 혼로스도 산 가서 동도 루 상원. 루 자타마 베디산. 나저 주주도 동서 코랑 칸에 칸 비게 가셔지 우르지 해제 코랑 코랑 코르르 시 대승도산 게모르지 게데르
맞아
드네도산 대는시 루카시지 마다면 다 그거 동네 가지 세지 아닌 거 다 루자타만 무슨 도 수도산에 다 칼라가서 동네 다 칼랑 칼레르 지 칸데 비게 게데라네 대나시 가셔지 나도 코르지 찍서도산 고 템보르시 가서 있어 서도산다 지제 디제르면 다 다라
There was one man, a kind of shepherd, and then he had lots of sheep to look after. And these sheep were not, you know, doing what he wanted. You know, he had to milk those sheep, and then he, you know, they didn't kind of behave very well. So they were, you know, running around and, you know, jumping and things like that. So it was very difficult for him. So he was very angry. So he hit the sheep. He hit the one sheep and then everybody, all the other sheep got even more wilder. So he hit many sheep. So, you know, he was beating the sheep, but when he beat like 50, 60 sheep already, he got so tired that he was like, you know, he was exhausted. And then he was a little bit angry with himself. And then he had to laugh and he just, you know, you know, he had to give up being angry too much with the sheep. So if he had only one or two sheep, maybe he would have been so angry then he would have, you know, beat them to death maybe. But because there are so many and he had to concentrate on so many that he couldn't continue to be, you know, angry. So it's a little bit like that, you know. So if we kind of divert our attention of anger to many things or to many areas, then, you know, that can also help us to let go. How can we understand the ultimate nature if we only have the tool of relative?
Turn them. 그런가 주드는 아벤 딘중기 에 군세한 때네 그런 가셔야지 된다면 드시기 안 한지 영원히 여래 다들 딘중사데 구주고 통하는 바 계시야 얼마 된다면 아주 딘중기 대화는 인사데 딘중스는 사는 통보 통원을 되네 증보 증보를 되네 통 다자 통무 이마 되고 증보지 이마 되네 곧 통원을 시합으로 마도 증보 매매 통신 용다며 안에 네 통무 대야 아 Jumbo Dune. Sharte, Shalon Nujan Choshi, Idea, Shala Dune, Kashua Daji, Shala Dune, Nook. Hola Dune Chancellor, that new part, Shar Jungo. The need is a teacher, the Tessa Tunjo or Tone. Your day is a teacher, then Chicken Chain, a Turba Yinza, Jawayo. Jawa said, Jawa the Trubaji Omanus. As you did freedom said, the Jain Samada.
자원도 I'm
Pena tata nga zuyo ki kashu ye chi Pena paba chi ki nalau li ya Tata chu chi lupa imi na Chu di lupa le ten Chu di lupa Kora chu gyawa tunji niba chi yaba chi tanga A nga zuyo be kashu ye kora chu gyawa tong De che yin dusa nga zuyo Chu boro che che ba Mingi rupa de kashu ye Dora da ya dusa Chu boro chi yu Kho chu gudu A ta na shi Ya tongi di su dusa di ka li ya ya cha chi lupa cha Ya ngo di chu boro di cha po cha 这用的多啊，那就是他地军在那点呢，在那单位里边军在那点呢，然后就出发要嘛的是，然后就出发别的，东北人啥的，东北啥的，然后个那个开始开始运军员的出发动，啊，主要开始对军弄怎么，这个就是对呢，对吧？怎么行了？对呢，弄怎么行了？别那个主要的，去哪个哪洼的？ 去哪个哪洼的，哪边个看哪洼的，那个渔景外的去，那边那往下，他这样过来，哪块人读书也要当，俺那去，他说的，我来去也要当，俺去哪都得读书写容易吧，他说的，究竟得忙不着操不了呀，但是，那边送你下午了嘛多，第一天丁中给，过了不就这个没名呢，那边送你下头也要嘛的是，第二就是俺丁中在那点呢，过来，丁俊一般来的呢，东尼下的，东尼是就是东北下的，和客人一样，他说的这人心，出土的这么样，客人一样，哪都容易脏，东北来的是，东北印章，东北古巴嘎巴，是么的，这就是一笔印章，丁俊个拿完那都差不多差的完了是，这一笔印章呢，别人家说的，别人我们看下来土，原来的这样的，我们看下来，但现在土个人心都过了。 유기문에 지금 가면
Of course, you have to understand ultimate truth through the relative truth. Otherwise, there is no basis to understand that. Now this, we have to, when we talk about the ultimate nature of things, it has to be understood through the interdependence nature, through for instance, everything is dependent, interdependent. For instance, you know, when you say, or when you think about something short, then it is relative to the long. Something is shorter than that. It's related to something else. And if you say this is long, then also there is something, there must be something that is shorter than this, so therefore that is long. There, it doesn't exist anything called short or long on its own. Short and long are relative to others. So in the same way, when you think about east, we say east because there is west. And west is based on the east. So in the same way, south and north and all other things. So there is nothing that cannot be established. Anything cannot be established unless we, you know, kind of base it or we relate it to something else. So therefore, it's everything is interdependent. Like for instance, we say this is something like a cup or a vase or something like that. Also, for us, you know, generally, we feel that that vase or that thing is there on its own. But when we think about vase, you know, unless we make this designation that there is a vase, the vase doesn't happen. You know, we first say this is vase. There has to be vase like this. So this is a vase, and then the vase is. So there is the lots of attribution or contribution from our side. The designating the vase is creating the vase itself. So therefore, when, for instance, you know, we put water in it, something, and then it becomes the water container water, water bowl, or something like that. And if you put tea in a bowl, and then that becomes the tea bowl, or teacup, or something like that. So therefore, you know, it was not tea bowl, or not water bowl, before we put water or tea. So it's dependent. So that kind of, you know, dependently arising and dependently designated. So when we talk about emptiness, we are talking about the interdependence, so dependently arising, dependently designated. And if there is no, you know, because there is nothing which is existing on its own, which is kind of independently existing, without, you know, related to, or without some kind of designation, or without many other parts or many other conditions coming together, dependently arising. Therefore, you know, the nature of things is emptiness. When we talk about emptiness, it has to be based on the understanding of the relative things. Even when we say, you know, that like the reflection of the moon, you know, the water moon, the water reflection of the moon on the water. And now that is the water, the moon that's reflecting the water is kind of not existing on its own. We can see that there is nothing there. But then that happens also because of many reasons. It's an interdependent arising. There has to be the moon in the sky, there has to be the water there, there has to be, you know, the reflectability of that in the water. And so when all these things come together, then you see the reflection of the moon in the water. So therefore, that is emptiness. Emptiness and interdependence has to be together. Because everything is interdependently arising and interdependently designated, and there is nothing existing on its own independently, therefore, the nature of everything is emptiness. But because everything is emptiness, therefore, you know, everything is interdependent. Everything is possible. Therefore, that is the emptiness and interdependence kind of go together. And also, you know, we think that everything is just as it is that we see there, but you know, it's not always like that. When we think about even like poison, we say poison is very dangerous and very bad. You know, it's very negative, something poison. But you know, there are lots of poisonous plants that if a human being eats, they will die. But if some other animals eat, they don't die. It doesn't become, it is not a poison to them. So therefore, is that poison or poisonness is really existing on its own? If it exists as it's on its own, then it should be, you know, killing everything. But it doesn't necessarily kill everything. So therefore, you know, nothing is there on its own as it is. It's all interdependent, and it's all, you know, dependent and arising. And therefore, there is ultimately its emptiness. So therefore, you know, if we don't combine these things together, understand this in this way, the emptiness or the ultimate truth is understanding of the relative truth and the, how we actually understand the relative truth. If we don't do that, then if ultimate truth has to be something separate and something totally, you know, not based on the relative truth, then that becomes like a nihilism, you know. It's something out there, everything is not there, something like that. So this is not the case, you know. It has to be, and that is the wonder, that is the most wonderful thing, is this togetherness, you know. The things are, you know, empty in its nature, but it's interdependent, interdependently arising, and therefore it's empty. And so therefore anything is possible. So that is the most wonderful, you know, nature of things.
Last question. Last question. It's empty.
So that's maybe all now.
No, oh yeah.
There are more questions, of course.
Yeah, maybe this is not last questions. There are more questions. Okay.
Sarva papasya karanam kushalasya upasampada swachitta paryavatapanam etat buddhanam chasanam taragati miram tipomaya vasyaya buddhutam savanam ca vidyuddhapram ca evam dashravyas sanskritam anena punena tu savadrashita mahavyanirijitya ca dvoshvidivisha jararuja midyo mahurmi sangurat samudareyam bhavasagara jagad vadusavamangalam. Did I
Uttam Sharanam Gacchami. Dharmam Sharanam Gacchami. Sangam Sharanam Gacchami. Dutiyam Api Bhutam Sharanam Gacchami. Dutiyam Api Dharmam Sharanam Gacchami. Dutiyam Api Sangam Sharanam Gacchami. Tritiyam Api Bhutam Sharanam Gacchami. Tritiyam Api Dharmam Sharanam Gacchami. Tritiyam Api Sangam Sharanam Gacchami. Shasta Bhagavan Tathagato Arahan Samyak Sambuddho Vidya Charana Sampannaha Sungato Lokavitanuttaraha Purusha Dhamya Sarathi Shasta Deva Manushyanam Buddho Bhagavan Shri Chinna Shakya Munim Namaskaromi Pujayami Sharanam Chagachami. Shasta Bhagavans Tathagato Arahan Samyak Sambuddho Vidya Charana Sampanna Sugato Lokavitanuttara Purushadamya Sarathi Shasta Deva Manushyanam Buddho Bhagavan Shri Chinna Shakya Muni Namaskaromi Pujayami Sharanam Cha Gacchami. Shasta Bhagavans Tathagato Arahan Samyak Sambuddho Vidya Charana Sampanna Sugato Lokavitanuttara Purusha Dhamya Sarathi Shasta Deva Manushyanam Buddho Bhagavan Shri Chinna Shakya Muni Namaskaromi Pujayami Sharanam Cha Gacchami.
The earth is perfumed with scented water and strewn with flowers, adorned with Mount Meru, the four continents, sun and moon. Visualizing this as the Buddha realm, I offered it so that all beings may enjoy this perfectly pure realm. I pray that you turn the Dharma chakras of the lesser, greater, and common vehicles in accordance with the thoughts and various intellects of beings.
Sunyeje, the best energy, the best melagan, also give us a lot of energy, and you know,